Thank you. He's your lawyer, Mr. Leone.
I know who the hell he is, pal. Come on, give me a break here. Go ahead, kid, run along. Say hello to your mother for me, Gabish.
You got 5 minutes.
Listen, Lionel, you're looking good. Look at me, a fine member of the community, and suddenly I'm banged up. It really challenges my philanthropic nature.
Of course, Mr. Leone, we're doing everything we can to get you out of here and back to helping your community as soon as possible.
Of course. I hope we can sue someone for this outrage. Those cunts the Sindacos or those cocksuckers the Ferrellis? Who was it? Who ratted me out? Let's hit them both hard. Way I see it, they both could use a good beating for this outrage. Motherfuckers!
It will be my pleasure.
Thank you. Tony, you really mean a lot to me. You know that? Listen, you might need some backup. Use the hoods, okay?
Whatever you think is best, Mr. Leone.
All right. Get out of here, Lionel.
Stay away from me.
Can we get a move on, please?
Please move.
Hey, Sal, it's me, Tony.
Tony, it's good to hear your voice, kid. These chumps won't let me see nobody. Listen, I got plenty of business to take care of. Take Paulie Sindaco. His family's finished in this town. But he thinks he can just run away like he's got no dues to pay. I'm in jail because of that bastard. Make that son of a bitch pay.
Sindaco has left the building. Yeah.
Tony, it's Donald.
I'm starving here. Shit, that was my aorta.
Sal, how's it going?
Oh, fucking Ben there. Just great. Number one, the new mayor is fixing it so I don't get bail. Number two, we're stuck fighting the goddamn triads and Diablos. Number three, I hear that the fucking Yakuza are gonna make a play to take over the city. Other than that, everything is just peachy. After all these years of mob control, we've finally flushed it all down the crapper.
Boss, I can take care of everything.
The Yakuza have got a load of weapons in Espatria. Nothing can stop them now.
We'll see about that.
Oh!